knocking off, and I've got this job to show people what rising dams is. Got people near seers or whatever, or anti rising dam people out here. I don't know what the problem is, right? But we've got a big problem with PCAs, but I thought I'd just show him some proof that, you know, the folks will come out. So just look at this wall. White could be the brown gold. And what happens is moisture rises up some joints, and then when it gets to a certain point, it will evaporate back out to the masonry. And that moisture has got brown salt in it, and when it evaporates, it leaves the salty deposits behind. A bit like when you used to do experiments at school. You used to put salt in a beaker and put it a Bunsen burner underneath it, and then you should let all the moisture evaporate out of it, all the water evaporate out of it, and then at the bottom of your beaker you were left with sodium sulfate or whatever, salt. So and these are the different types of crystals. Very sunny dress out of the shape. Alright, see you later.